I'm excited to see my dress. I hope it's how I want it. I want my dress to be tight, 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 boom. I want it to be big and pretty, and I don't even want to be able to fit through a freaking door.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay.
And if I don't like it, you're definitely gonna know.
One, two, three, here we go.
It is so pretty.
Is that what you wanted? Don't cry. I hope it's a happy cry. That's good. And she absolutely adored it.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, I seen my dress. I was so shocked. It was everything I ever wanted.
It is so pretty. It's more than what I thought it would be.
Thank you so much. Can I please try it on?
Absolutely. I can't wait to see it on you. Take it off the mannequin. She wanted big.
Going right over the top.
It had 60 yards of silk organza in it, and then we covered it in Swarovski Aurora Borealis rhinestones. This dress is really one of my favorites. They're a good 5-6 feet wide, so you really need to learn how to walk in one. If a gypsy girl doesn't get it right, it could be a huge disaster.
The dress is so big, I'm really afraid I'm gonna fall down walking down the aisle because I really did a backflip walking out of Sandra Celli's in that dress.
I think this is perfect. I found my perfect dress.
Really?
Yes.
We've gotta go sheer to really accentuate.
Don't you love that?
I'm a little concerned.
I'm a little concerned as well.
Yes.
I'm usually the conservative one.
Yeah?
And I'm not as concerned.
I'm shocked. I know.
Is this a topsy-turvy world? What is going on here?
I know.
I'm trying to get it to heaven. She's trying to set me up. This is a setup from the get-up. You know I can't wear this. Girl, you lost your mind.
You know, we were so negative about the last one.
You were trying to be nice.
We were trying.
We really got them. I mean, it's the best joke I've ever pulled on my bridesmaids.
I don't really like this trumpet here. What, this back part over here?
Yeah, this.
That's the best part of the dress.
Fix your face.
We'll go with it.
Go with it?
This is the one. This is the one that, this is the one. It's everything we asked for.
You're on the end, so your vote okay. Is least counted.
Okay, no. Sisters, we all hear each other.
Cut the check. We're done.
Can I get up and go get a dress that I like?
I'm okay with that.
This is a dress.
Nope, I got one.
This is, why is she going?
She keep going to that dress.
That dress is ugly.
Here you go.
Okay. What do we think,
but
guys?
Look at this, see?
You can show
look at it on me, look.
But this is not about you.
Right.
This is not about you.
But guess what?
It ain't
you're not the bride. We all are the brides.
Mm-mm.
Right?
What did Ma say, y'all?
That's right.
This is not your wedding. I've said that how many times since this girl been engaged?
This is our wedding dream.
I understand, but sometimes you say it's yours. And I want you to I want you to change your pronouns.
I don't know many other girls that will have a lime green wedding dress. Gosh, it's so gorgeous.
She's gonna need 4 to 5 petticoats to carry that skirt off. And you know what else? I think I'm gonna build some crystal flowers on the hip. She wants a lace-up back and a corset front. And she's gonna need at least 14,000 stones to cover that front.
I can't believe we just ordered our dresses. It's like it's really happening. When Danny sees me, I want him to be happy that I'm walking down the aisle to him. I want his jaw to, like, drop.
She wants a crown that's covered in flowers, and she wants shoes that are covered in flowers, too. I'm going to completely pack those shoes in crystal and put some little flowers on them. And then I think I'm going to make her a blooming necklace.
You may kiss your bride.
There's glitz, glam, and a whole lot of skirt in this next dress.
So we got bling, fluff, yes. A little bit more going on at the bottom.
It's very Essex. It'd be good to show them so they can see something different.
Okay.
Here she comes. Wow, that's a statement.
Stop laughing.
I'm not laughing,
am I? You're laughing.
I know. How are you feeling?
A mixture between a meringue and a marshmallow.
So tell me what you don't like.
Okay, we'll start from the top.
From the top.
I don't like this.
Right.
I feel like it looks like something a parrot or a bird would nest in. I hate these roses.
Don't hold back.
This. Looks like someone's put me through a shredder and I've come out the wrong way.
So we're nearly there, Kira. Why did you turn around, darling? Now, let's start with the Essex size of the family, shall we? Darling, you wanted bling, you wanted zhuzh, you wanted more detail. What do you think?
You look beautiful, but it looks like a toilet brush.
A toilet brush with a parrot on her shoulder, she said.
I don't even know what that is. What is it?
We can take it off.
I don't think it would make much difference if you took it off.
I have an idea in my head, and I haven't used it. What do you think about a 24-karat gold dress?
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, yes. I like that.
Yes, that would be great.
She's never going to see anything like this. I'm going to cover that dress in 24-karat gold stones, at least 15 or 20,000 of them. They're going to have to be sent in from Austria. Swarovski's going to help me get them, and I'm going to make her a dress. Rumpelstiltskin's got nothing on me. She wanted gold, I'll spin her gold. And then I'm gonna make her jewelry to match. I'm gonna make her bouquet out of $100 bills and fill them with gold coins. She's going from rags to riches. The whole skirt's gonna be made out of gold, different fabrics. I'm gonna make them and rip them into rags.
Well, I love it.
So as long as you both shall live.
I do.
All right, get the ring. Now you may kiss the bride.